Well, researchers have found that nearly a third of all registered voters in Zimbabwe are in fact dead. The Independent Zimbabwe Election Support Network also says that more than 2,300 people on the voting registry are between 100 and 120 years of age, and that's despite an average life expectancy of just 44 years. The group says the list should be overhauled before elections scheduled for later this year. One of Kenya.